single espresso, single shot, or just an espresso is served in a small cup, and as you can see, there are actually two espresso shots being produced at a time, each from one spout. The volume is usually around 20 to 30 milliliters or grams, because we prefer to weight coffee. In our case, it's 21 grams. It's a very intense, concentrated beverage with a rich taste and smooth structure. Before you drink it, it's good to stir it so all the layer mix before you taste it.